Today I'm gonna show you how to crop a video into a circle in Adobe Rush. Stick around. Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. I am so glad that you're here. Today we're going to be doing a special hack with Adobe Rush. We're going to crop a video into a circle, overlay it on top of another video. We're going to be using two apps actually. We're going to start with Adobe Spark and then we're going to bring that project into Adobe Rush. And as I mentioned, we're going to crop a video into that circle. So let's go ahead and jump right in. I'm going to start here at spark.adobe.com and we're going to create a custom size graphic. We're going to create a circle that we're going to be using in Rush. So let's go ahead and just go with the default size here. And it doesn't matter what color background you have. We actually don't want any text as well. So we're going to close this out and we're going to go to icons and locate a circle. We're actually going to bring in two circles. So I'll type in circle. Let's go ahead and do this one here. And I'm also going to bring this other one. I'm just going to add kind of a contrast color or look. So we're going to grab this one and drag it all the way to the corner. We want to fill in the shape as much as we can. And center it there. You see the center marks right there. Center vertically and horizontally. There we go. So we'll grab this one here. And it looks like this one is on top. So we're going to do the same thing to that. And I'm going to select all of them. So I did Command All on my keyboard. I'm going to align it horizontally, vertically. And here we go again. We're going to select the circle. I'm going to choose a color, my brand color. We have that there. Let's go to this circle here. We're going to do the same thing, but I'm also going to kind of darken it up a bit here. And we're going to grab that circle. Just kind of want to center that and put it kind of towards the edge. And again, Command All. Let's go ahead and center. We pretty much got this where we need it to be. Looks like it's pretty much centered. Let's make sure and minimize it just a tad bit. We don't want any of the edge to come out of kind of that safe space. So here we go. We're good to go. I'm going to be using this. Now I'm going to download it as a PNG. And the key thing here is you want to choose transparent because we want this to be a transparent object. We'll click transparent and let that download. So I've got that saved to my computer. So now let's hop on over to Rush. So here we have Rush. Let's go ahead and start a new project. We're going to bring in a couple of videos here for samples. So let's go ahead and find my Rush video folder here. And I'm just going to be using some videos for demonstration. I'm really not worried about the content here. So I've got video here and this video here. I think those two will work. Let's go ahead and just bring in some other ones here just in case. So we have three video files. And again, we're going to stack these video files so that we can use that circle. In fact, I forgot to bring in a circle, but that's fine. We can bring it in after it has set up the screen here. Okay, so these are the files I'm going to be using. I'm actually going to delete this one here. I don't need that one. And then I'm going to drag this to the above layer there. We're going to shrink this down so it matches. Actually, I think I'll leave it like that. And this one here, again, is the video here. That's fine. Now we're going to bring in that circle that I downloaded. So let's go to my media and let's locate the downloads folder. And it should be here. Let's organize by date created. And it should be that first one right there. We'll click add. And there it is. There's the circle. And it added it to the end here. Let's make that clip longer. We're going to drag that. It's just a static image. We're going to match it to this layer here. Let's go ahead and open up our layer so we can see. So we got 1, 2, 3 layers. This one has audio. So does this one. I'm actually going to leave all that there. So you can see the circle there. And let's go ahead and do this. We're going to click on the circle. And we're going to come over here to the right and we're going to use the transform button here and we're going to transform this. So we're going to minimize the size of that circle. right about there, and then we're going to relocate it to the lower right corner just to give that effect that I'm going to be sitting inside this, in fact, this next layer. So let's go ahead now and skip to this layer, and we're going to do the same thing. We're going to adjust that layer as if I were talking about this video, and then we're going to align this there, and let's go ahead and bring it down some so that my face is kind of in there. Let me go ahead and make this just a tad bit. Now, if I make it too small, you see how my face, you can see the circle there. So we want to, again, give that effect that I'm inside that circle. And I think I'll just do a little horizontal shift right about there, right about where my ear is. So you can see this part right here and this part are kind of sticking out. So here's where we go down to the advanced option. So we're going to crop the top there. We don't want to go too much because see how if we go too much, then it'll be revealed right there. So we just want to go a tad bit. We want to make sure they don't peek out here behind it. And then we'll do the same here to the bottom. We're going to creep that up. Again, if I go too far, I've done too much. Just enough to reveal it. And right about there. So it's basically a hack. The video's still there. Technically, it's not inside, sitting inside this shape right here. It's below it, but we're giving that effect. So if I reveal it, there it is. I've hidden the track. I'm going to unhide it. So now it looks like, you know, I'm talking about this. So if I play, so we have, this is a shot of a drone over this field, and then I'm here talking about it. Let me go ahead and turn off that music there. And there you see me right here in this video. And I'm actually not talking in this video, but that's fine. I just wanted to give you an example of how you can use this little hack that I shared here to make it look like I'm sitting inside this circle. And that's how you can crop a video into a circle using Adobe Spark and then Adobe Rush. If you have any comments or questions about this video, please do leave it in the comment section below. Don't forget, like, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please do share this video with others. Thank you once again for stopping by, and as always, be good to one another. Peace.